After recently giving birth to her daughter, she discovered text messages between Will and another woman. Oh. In those messages, the woman revealed she was pregnant with Will's baby. Whoa. Now Will says he will do whatever it takes to repair his relationship. And that starts with taking a lie detector test.
So after he cheated, we went on vacation to Florida, and that's where we got engaged.
Even after you knew he cheated on you?
Yeah, because I only knew about the one incident of him cheating.
How did he explain
that? So he broke down and was like, you know, I slept with my daughter's mom. It was only one time. It's when, you know, you put me out the house, whatever. So, okay, cool, fine. I dealt with it. Because it was either my option, either I'm going to continue the relationship or I'm going to move on with my life. Give me that option. That's all I asked for, is to give me that option. So I chose to stay with it. But again, I only knew about one time with this baby mom, but it was twice with the same person. Fast forward to me having a baby and stuff, you know, I just was too overwhelmed with dealing with financial-wise, taking care of the household, going to work every day.
And he doesn't help you with any of that?
No, not at all. He goes to work. Granted, he has a job. He has a full-time job. Probably make more than me. But I was a financial winner. I'm taking care of the rent, electric bill, water bill.
Why isn't he helping you with money if he's got a full-time job?
I don't know. And I asked. But I guess...
What do you mean you don't know?
I don't know. But I asked, and I don't get the answers that I want.
Well, if he's not helping with the rent, the food, paying kids' expenses...
Where's his money
What does he do with his money?
Your guess is about as good as mine. That I know of, it's supposed to be only going for transportation, but it brightens the pictures to me. You're not bringing it in the house. You're not helping taking care of the kids and stuff. I'm thinking otherwise. But at the same time...
So why are you here today?
Because I need answers. I want to know if I was
being
used.
About if he's cheating on you.
Not only is he cheating on me, if he cheated on me, but I felt like I was being used, because right after we broke up in a relationship, not even a whole full 2 weeks, she posted, the girl that claims that she's pregnant, she posted on Facebook that they're in a relationship. Flag on the pole, stop. We literally just broke up. That's number one. Number two, you claim you want your family, you want to work on us being together. You're going to go, even though we broke up, you're going to go live your life. You're going to continue to go to church.
Doesn't this one thing said something about, like, if you're pregnant, we're going to get married?
Oh, that's what he told her.
Right.
That's what he told her. That if you're pregnant, no,
well, but I'm saying him saying to another woman that they're going to get married, and he's with you.
This is after. That was the breakup. We was broken up when I found
for 2 weeks.
Exactly. So how soon, how do you love me if you
he
could
wants
move
to marry,
on
right.
to somebody else just
and
that
you have
fast.
A 7-week-old baby, right?
7-week-old baby, yes. Yes, like, put yourself in my situation.
Are you
like,
together now?
Yeah. We are. We are actually together. Yes.
And why are you together now?
Because
I
really love him, and I really want my family together.
But what if he fails his lie detector test?
Oh, it's a wrap. I'm done.
Really?
Like, it's a wrap. I'm really done because you did enough hurt. You did enough damage. And
you can only take so much.
How much more should I take, and how much more should I let you degrade me?
Well, let's find out. Here's Will.
With you. You don't know that I spoke to her on the phone, but I spoke to her on the phone, and she told me prior to me even reaching out to her, you hit her up months in advance before you even so-called supposed to have been talking to her less than 2 weeks ago in this relationship. But it's to me, like, I think that both of y'all are lying. I think that you've been engaging in this conversation with her. I think that you've been was messing with her because when I was 6 months pregnant, we wasn't having sex at all. Point blank, period. That stopped. So there's no way that I know a man gonna go 3 to 4 months without no sex. And normally, you'll always be touching me, rubbing me, doing something, and all that completely stopped. So I believe you were talking to her strongly, solely, longer than you told me. I mean, I believe it.
That's what you believe. But however, my perception of it is that even if I was to try to touch on you, rub on you, it's always get off me, move, leave me alone, get out my face, turn over. So what do you expect me to do? But when you kicked me out and everything, what was I supposed to do? Just keep trying to work on something that was dead already? Mind you, the relationship was dead when you was 4 months pregnant with her.
How come you're not helping her financially?
I mean, I'm not helping her financially, not because I don't want to.
Then why don't you?
I'm not helping her financially because she knows my situation as far as me being on child support and everything, you know, and then with my job.
What's your situation?
Child support.
Oh, so you have to give other women child support.
Yeah, and she know that. And then,
But you have children with her, too.
It's time.
Now we have children. It's only one other person he has to get child support for, and two of them he has custody of that lives in the household, that lived in the household with us, that he take care of.
But you're paying for him.
Yeah, but I wasn't asking for a lot. $100, $200.
But he didn't give it to you.
So I ain't giving you nothing.
So in the beginning, towards the end, when I felt I was done and over and it was too overwhelming and I didn't want no more, you started trying.
Do you love her?
Yeah, you did start trying.
Of course I do.
You do.
I ain't gonna sit here and say, nah, I don't love her.
You do love her.
Yes, I do.
And you want to be with her.
Yeah, I do.
Is somebody else currently pregnant by you?
Supposedly, yes.
How? Can somebody please tell me how in the heck can you get pregnant in 2.5? This week right here makes 4 weeks. Somebody tell me. Y'all only supposed to have been dealing with each other eight years ago.
You took a lie detector test.
Oh, yeah.
Why?
Because I don't have nothing to hide.
I know, but...
I don't have nothing because...
Do you think she cheats on you?
How? I go to work and I take care of seven kids. Women don't move on as quick as men do. I think with my heart, not with my body parts, unlike you. It was real quick for you to move on and to jump into something else.
Can you relate to this story? Need my help? Call 1-888-STEVE-07. Dwan, you came here and took a lie detector test. While in a relationship with Will, have you had any sexual physical contact with any other males? You answered no. While in a relationship with Will, have you had sexual intercourse with any other males? You answered no. Yeah. Results of your lie detector test came back the same to each question. And it came back that Dwan told the truth.
As I knew it. I got too much on my plate, taking care of seven kids, to sit here and have sex with somebody else, to sit here and engage conversation with somebody else, to give them my energy that I'm giving to you, I put my all into you.
How many hours you work a week?
It depends.
Like
I'm
40?
A bus driver.
Right.
I'm a bus driver, so my hours could go to 40 plus hours.
Well, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah,
you work
like
a full job.
And then come home and take care of seven kids.
So you're not thinking about sex all the time.
Nope. I ain't got time for it.
Will came here and he took a lie detector test. Is that female pregnant with your child? He said yes. He confessed. Then there's three other questions. Besides that one female, since in a relationship with Dwan, have you had sexual physical contact with any other females? He answered no. Besides that one female, since in a relationship with Dwan, have you had sexual intercourse with other females? He answered no. While you were with Dwan in a relationship, were you dating any other females? He answered no. And the results for those three questions came back the same, and they came back that Will told the truth.
All y'all thought I was going live, right?
I'm happy that he did tell the truth about it. But in the midst of it all, where he messed up at was last night. And I told you. You messed up last night. That moment that you got off that bed And I told you, I opened the door for you to an open policy. Answer that phone. You got off that bed and you went out in that hallway in the living room to hold a whole 20-minute conversation with this girl. When you could have sat in front of me, because I told you to answer that phone. So to me, you was guilty. You was guilty because what you hiding stuff for. And even prior to that, I told you, if it's anything that you need to tell me, tell me. Let me know. Don't let me find out. Tell me.
You ain't find nothing out.
Yes, I did.
What?
I had to go through the phone to find it out. But you told the truth. Granted, I appreciate it. I appreciate it, and I respect you fully for it.
But this doesn't put a strain on the relationship knowing
he got
there's a woman
else.
That's
yep.
pregnant with his child?
Yep.
And you still, like, what happens now?
He crossed that line last night.
So it's over?
As far as I'm concerned, I'm done. I can't trust you. Okay. I'm done.
If you're really done, good luck with you.